us the girl and wipe away the debt.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
Stop! Stop it! Stop it! Don't hurt him! I'm sorry! I'm sorry. I never should have left. I never should have left. Take me back. Take me home. Please.
I'm not letting you take her, you hear me? Ah, you feathered piece of shit! I'm not going to...
Snow. It's July.
Elizabeth! Can you hear me?
Get your hands off of me! Just take me back to my tower. Please, please.
Is that...
Some men dream of money. Some men dream of love. My father dreamt of a flood of fire. We were given Eden, and we turned it into Sodom. Why do we deserve salvation? The Lord gave Noah a fish in the form of a flood, but he was not so easy on me. He said, Prophet, I
want this place
to train
a what do you plan to do to me?
Of fishermen.
Possession! Damn it! I gotta find a way in. All right. Listen, I just want to see the girl. What were those? Doesn't matter. I just gotta get to the warden's office.
Chose to destroy it.
He's not my father.
Like my father, I could see all that would be, might be, and must be.
I'm Dr. Pettifog, Elizabeth, and I'll be taking care of you.
Get away from me.
Defiant, even after all this time. DeWitt just left you here. You need to give up on him, love.
He will come.
Ah! child is ready. This time.
Prophet. Even if we cure her. Your surgery is tomorrow, you know. You better eat. Oh, you still expect DeWitt to burst in and rescue you, don't you? It's been 6 months.
6 months?
Wipe away the debt. But in the end, he is the one who'll have to pay down all of our accounts, won't he? Where does his guilt start? And mine end?
once promised me that he would free me of my chains. But in the end, he abandoned me to serve his own needs. But in some ways, I thank him. He showed me exactly how much faith our species deserve. God put his faith in men once too. It seems that we have something in common. Disappointment. I did not always love the Prophet. In truth, I ran from his embrace. I even denied that I was his. I followed a man. Be everything my father was not. That man was a false shepherd. And when the wolves came for me, he was nowhere to be found.
There's the switch.
What I've done cannot be undone. I cannot stop what I have put in motion. But perhaps I can keep it from ever starting.
Should be able to head downstairs and get to Elizabeth now.
Surrounded! You are laughing!
off. Because all of this has to end. But even if I destroy the siphon, will I be strong enough
Elizabeth,
to see all
hold tight!
The doors and open whichever I choose? And if I bring him
what?
Here...
It's a tear. What is it?
Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
As you can see, Booker, the lunatics are running the asylum. They don't even listen to me anymore. All I can do is watch as what I set into motion slides into its terminal stage. It took all I had left in me just to bring you here.
Elizabeth, I don't understand. I heard you screaming. I was coming to get you. Are we...
Here. Take my hand. The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. Say what you will about Comstock. He was a hell of a fortune teller. Wasn't the torture that broke me. Wasn't the indoctrination. It was time. Time rots everything, Booker. Even hope.
I was coming.
Songbird. He always stops you.
Yes, but I would find a way.
No. It's too late for me. I brought you here for your sake. Yours and hers. Here.
What is this?
It's for her. She'll know how to read it.
What does it say?
It's advice.
Advice on what?
How not to become me.
Before she... There's still time.
Elizabeth!
You two men upstairs. If she gets ornery, just hit her with...
Comstock! What are you doing to her? Let her be!
Mr. DeWitt, what's the expression? Delay to the dollar short.
Get in there. Maybe if I shut down those machines from upstairs.
No! No! No, turn it off! Turn it off! Please! Please, turn it off!
Can't we give her something to quiet her down? Well, the prophet says half the procedure is faith. When the body cries out, the spirit listens. Do you hear that screaming, DeWitt? That is the sound of your interference. You have led my daughter into temptation.
She is... Elizabeth, I'll be right there!
I'm gonna fix this. You ready?
Just do it.
Here.
Help me with this.
I think someone meant for you to have this.
What is it?
Just read it.
Your dream of New York happens. It's me. I'm the one who...
She's given us a way to get past Songbird. We're gonna find an airship and we'll leave...
Booker.
Paris, Elizabeth. Remember, you wanted to go...
We're not leaving. We are going to find Comstock.
Why?
You saw what he turns me into. I will not allow that.
And so what? You're going to kill him?
This is where you start moralizing, Booker. You forget. I know you.
I'm not going to let you kill him.
Really? Booker? What are you going to do to stop me?
Not a damn thing. Because I'm gonna do it for you. Now to find the Prophet.
Comstock's Zeppelin is outside. The Hand of the Prophet, he calls it.
When did you learn that?
I've been here for a while.
How long?
Long enough. I hope Comstock got what he wanted from me. Because he is not gonna have long to use it.
Got a lock, needs picking.
Child's play. There you go.
Feel better already.
The procedure should help immensely with the issues we've had with the girl. Once the device is implanted, any effort on her part to alter the state of things will emit a most painful electric shock. Pavlov made a dog salivate. We'll make this one weep.
This doesn't make any sense. Everything here is a cipher that I understand, except for this symbol. It's a cage. Did she say anything about this?
No. Get this open?
Look! It's the Hand of the Prophet. Comstock's flagship. We've gotta find a way on board.
Stay here. I'll handle this.
We're doing this together, or I'm doing it alone. Either way, I need to know the thing's been done.
DeWitt, you struggle against prophecy. Like a stone loosed from a sling. How thrilling to launch. How breathtaking the apex. How terrifying the descent as gravity drags you down into the inevitable.
All done.
What's that sound?
Look! Take cover! They must be duds.
Those aren't duds. They're...
Thank you.
Look around you, Elizabeth. I built all
Do
of
it.
This for
okay.
you. You are my heir and my blood. And what has DeWitt ever done for you? To him, you are now what you always were. A means to an end.
Still looking. Salt, here!
Do it.
There you go.
Open it.
There's a Patriot! That's all I have right now.
Get the cover!
Take this! I've got ammo!
Do it!
There you go!
Do it.
On it.
Comstock!
Do it.
You bet.
Heads down!
Elizabeth?
On it!
To the hand of the prophet. Done.
Redeem? I don't see much use in that.
Booker, are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Over there! It's Comstock's men. They're coming out to meet us.
Cover me! Cover me!
another gunship on the left. Watch out, rockets! Booker, look! It's the Vox. They're coming to attack the flagship.
No, Booker!
I'll try to keep you stopped. I haven't found anything yet.
Kill him.
We need to land below and fight our way up to him.
Or we can just fly this thing to Paris.
Just drop me off if you want to. This isn't your problem, Booker.
I won't abandon you.
You wouldn't, would you? There's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Comstock is at the top of the ship. Let's head up.
Look into Wes, child. There's something about him that you just can't put your finger on. Soon you'll understand the man I am. Man, he isn't.
I have souls!
Everybody escapes! Die! Taking cover!
Thanks.
To the next step.
Electricity!
damn thing's bolted to the other side.
There must be another way up.
That's all I have!
Give up!
Skylines lead up to the next deck. If we clear the line of those pods, we could use them to gain access to the upper decks.
This should clear them.
I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But it will not be I who carries that banner up there. That job falls to you, Elizabeth. That job falls to you.
The skyline is clear, Booker.
Follow me.
On one side of our land stands the false shepherd. And the other? The remnants of the heretical Vox Populus. Which one of you men will not gladly go to his reward to see her safely to her destiny? Rejoice!
Rejoice!
Rejoice! Death has no sting!
Sure thing!
I've lost sight of him.
Do it! Now!
On it!
Thank you.
There's the launch panel.
Let's get those pods off the lines. Something's wrong.
Why are they dropping so slowly?
I don't know. We have to wait it out.
That's one quarter of the pods ejected.
That's all?
Lines are clear.
That'll do.
The upper deck access is blocked. The only way up is the skyline.
That's a surprise.
United by rage, bound by blood.
Must, but a cold wind is blowing.
time to look. Salts! Booker, catch!
Perfect timing.
United by rage, bound by blood.
One more deck. Let me take